So during the fight scene, a glass actually got broken, so we have to just clean up the mess here. As you can see, we got paper towels going, and that happens, but nobody got hurt.